No, my point was that I was struggling to be a writer, and I was working. I dropped out of school for a bit, and whenever I felt like I couldn't go on because I'd work 7 days a week, I'd think about Richard Wright in Chicago and working as a dishwasher and still writing.
You see it writing.
And it would help pull me out of my self-pity and keep me writing.